An email threat put South Milwaukee High School on lockdown for more than 4 hours.
Julia Fellow live with us tonight with that story. Julia.
And Courtney and Charles, I just learned in the past half hour from the South Milwaukee Police Department that three students are now in custody related to this online email threat that was directed at one student. Many parents came up to me and told me that they were scared. They had no idea that this school was even placed in a lockdown. Students sat in the same classrooms from third period at about 10:30 this morning until school was all over at about 3 o'clock this afternoon. Some of the students tell me they played board games to keep busy. Lunch was delivered to their classrooms, all while police were searching for who wrote those threatening emails. We spoke to some frustrated parents waiting outside the high school who received robocalls from the school district after it was all over.
These kids didn't get lunch until 2:30 this afternoon. They've been locked up. I understand safety, but you got to let the parents know what's going on. We have no idea. We're worried, and the only information we're getting is from our kids who are inside the school texting us.
We never anticipated it going that long, but we also didn't want students to be roaming the building. We wanted to make sure everybody was safe.
Once again, we just learned in the past half hour, three students from South Milwaukee High School here have been placed in police custody. They are being questioned at this hour and also in the next hour. There will be a school board meeting held tonight. Many parents tell me they plan to go there to get more answers from school leaders. Reporting live from South Milwaukee, Julia Fellow, today's TMJ4.
All right, Julia, thanks.